two to Mendoza. Line drive, base hit, around third, Salvatore. The throw never gets there. Mike Martin's going back to Omaha. Another chance at the brass ring.
But I feel like I'm dying. Still no matter where I go, at the end of every road, you get to me.
Saves on the year for Cronin. He's been in every bad situation. This one is shallow right. Let's watch the horse here in tonight. Here he comes, the throw from Kerstad. Way up the line. Mendoza on one, nothing, and in a third base safely goes Carter Smith. Deep enough to get the speedy J.C. Flowers home, and Mike Martin's team is up 1-0.
How about the freshman in this inning?
Get out. Series, they knock off mighty Arkansas 1-0. That's it on his 100th pitch. Tommy Henry, complete game shutout. Michigan to 2-0. Swing and a miss. Texas Tech does it. For the first time, they win two games at the College World Series. They will play on. But for Florida State head coach Mike Martin, this is the end of the line.
You won over 2,000 games. You came here 17 times, and yet you leave without a championship. What does the sport tell you about the difficulty of winning in all?
Yeah, it's no doubt the most difficult, the most unpredictable sport. I mean, who would have ever thought 6 weeks ago that we would get to Omaha? I'm just so proud of the young men. They're obviously very disappointed now, but what they accomplished just will not go unnoticed. To get to Omaha and have an opportunity, a lot of credit just goes to those young men, and all the credit all goes to our staff.
I love you. I care about you. I knew you could do it. And you did it.
And now I'm closing every door.
You got all the way to Omaha.
Cause I'm sick.
And with just a couple of breaks, you never know what could have happened.
You were good to me. You were good to me.
But I will do something. Last time that
I'm different than before.
Understand.
I won't hurt you anymore.
Thank you.
Cause you are good to me.
I am very, very happy to be here today to introduce the next head baseball coach at Florida State University, Mike Martin Jr. Congratulations.
Thank you.
The future is certainly bright. And good Lord willing, the sun will rise and we will hear the sound of life's greatest song being played in this place we call home. Again.